COVID.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. It is 9 o'clock. Starting off the morning as I get, let me do a load of laundry. Because I have a basket in the washroom over there. It's like when I come from out the street, like, throw it in there, you know. I think a lot of people have become more relaxed in it because, you know, during the whole COVID side, you know, take off your clothes, come on, da da da. Like, if I'm around a lot of people and stuff like that, I mean, I don't have, even before COVID, there wasn't, like, a lot of contact with my folks and stuff like that. But I just take certain precautions, so I'm like, let me do this low because the basket is full. I have laundry in the house. But I'll start with this. Ladies, get you one of these, you know, to wash your bras in. Don't just throw your bras in the machine. Yeah, it'll ruin it just putting it in and in the dryer. I don't put my bras in the dryer. I hang them out to dry. Sunday. It's supposed to be raining on and off all day today, and they say for the next couple of days. I'm about to get myself together, run out to the post office. I've been having a taste for wings. I bought wings to cook on because I know I cook my own. But I didn't take them to throw. I took out salmon this season, if anything. Probably had that tomorrow. But I just feel for wings, and you know, when I feel for something, I want it. Yeah, I usually get it. So, I was going to do wings for lunch. I'm going to order from Wingstop. But I want it more around lunchtime. It's only like 8 something now. You know, take my, you know, nice little drive out. I like going to this post office too because it's, I forgot what area that is. I'm going to find out when I go. It's a nice little drive out. You know, go handle business and, yeah. And then place my order. Because Wingstop take a long time. This will be the second time I've ever ordered from them using the app. Wingstop is okay. I mean, I was trying to... I've had... Domino's. I've had Domino's wings. I've had Pizza Hut's wings. I've had Caesar, Little Caesar's wings. My favorite wings that, you know, other... Okay, Wingstop. The first time I had Wingstop, it was mad salty. I mean, it was mad salty. That was my first experience. So I'm kind of skeptical of going there because it's just fucking salty. You can season stuff, but it don't have to be salty. Salty. So I'm trying to... We'll see. Anyway, let me get myself... Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:54 a.m.
It's early, man. It's early. Alexa, is it going to rain all day today?
Possibly. There's up to a 41% chance of rain the next 7 days in New York. Expect a total of about 0.05 inches.
Yeah, okay. I appreciate this weather. 80 degrees, but it's cool. No humidity. How you doing? Well, my car is saying 80 degrees. It was in the driveway. I mean, it's going to change. I don't feel like 80 degrees. So we're about to get on the road. And yeah, so let's go. office. That it's the first time I've been here and it's so busy. I'm like, what the fuck? But the busy long line is for passports. It's the COVID. Where y'all going? It's a large Indian family there. And Jewish people. This is a Jewish, but I'm like, where y'all going? Y'all can do this shit through the mail, and by the time you get it, then you can travel. Where y'all going? It's the COVID. So I now headed to my brother. I wanted to be out.
Turn right on 13th.
But this rain just like rained on my parade. So I'm like, I'll take a little drive out to Long Island. It took like about an hour, under 52 minutes, an hour, whatever, blah, blah, blah. So, and I have a bracelet for her. I'm gonna drop that off. I can go say hello to my nephews. And then, yeah. By the time I head back to Brooklyn, it'll be lunchtime. I'm gonna order my wings. And I'll be chilling for this evening. Netflix and chill. You know, do some beating. And just chill. See, okay, not a rain stop. You wipe in dryness. It's like a light rain. And then it's just, oh. I guess I don't need my windshield wiper right now. Family headed back to Brooklyn. Out there, this rain is, yeah, it's gonna be good. Rain, go away.
Turn left on Foxhurst Road.
Yeah. So, headed back to Brooklyn. I'm hungry. I didn't even have any tea this morning. I meant to do that before I left, and I didn't even do that. I'm gonna place the order. When I get off the Bell Parkway, that's what I'm gonna place the order. Because I like, that's number one for me, their wings. And they have that habanero. Oh, glory. Hallelujah. So I ordered 10 of those and some cheesy bread. They got one with jalapeno and bacon. I was like, let me not try something new, then I'll be mad. I don't like it. And I mean, the wings is already a little bit spicy. Yeah, so I'm like, no. So I'll do the cheesy bread. I'm hungry. So. I'm right there to go pick it up. And yeah, this rain. I mean, I like the rain, being inside in it and chilling, but being out in it, wiper. I'm like, what the hell is that noise? It's the rear, the windshield wiper in the back. It's not wet, so you just hear, I'm like, what the hell is that? I'm thinking about getting another decal for my window. I'm so mad. The decal I got on the car, you know, my car before this, y'all saw it, those who watch me. And I'm like, fuck. So it's on, I mean, of course they scrape it off. I'm like, shit. It's not something I could transfer to the next vehicle. So I think I'm gonna get one, because I mean, I have this one for 3 years. I'm gonna have this one for 3 years. So yeah, I'm gonna order another one and put it on the glass. What's up, party people? It is Monday. First time picking up the camera. What time is it? Alexa, what time is it? Yeah. 1:37, yeah. Thank you. It's been a busy morning, work-wise, and dealing with trying to get stuff, dental things organized. So, I already told y'all I'm getting, doing the cavities on, doing the fillings, whatever, on whatever the last Friday of the month is. That's already scheduled. And then for me, the next step is this, the cap and crown. That's my next, and I found an oral surgeon. Takes my insurance, and I mean, I got the information from my manager, because, you know, we have the same, insurance. And so I needed somewhere good, and so got that. So I have to get the referral when I go there. What's my, I have a water there. Get the referral when I go to do the cavities, and then I'm gonna do the deep cleaning. This, that ain't my first priority. I'm doing better now at flossing, and yeah. So take care of these cavities before they get worse and turn into issues. Then my next thing is this tooth. So I don't have any plans to go out today. Then the next time I hit the streets will be Wednesday. Wednesday. Go run some errands. Yeah. Work was a little bit busy this morning. Just quieted down now. So I'm like, okay, cool beans. Cool beans.
Other callers, please stay on the line. Your call will be answered.
You ever been on hold so long and you think you're about to be connected, then the shit disconnects? What's up, y'all? Good morning. I look like a painter, right? Whatever. Oh, I gotta cut this. About to see if they picked up the mattress, because I had scheduled, because you can't just put a mattress out to, with regular garbage, you have to schedule them to pick it up. So they were supposed to pick it up yesterday, so I'm about to go see if they did. Looks like they picked it up. Yep. Good job, city. They picked it up, because it had to be outside Sunday night after 4 and whatever. I had to pick it up today. So they did. Yay! Daily dose of vitamins. Yes, gummies. Whatever. It's adult gummies. At work, 9:16. What is this? Looks like a hot one today. I'm gonna go outside tomorrow. Oh, what's this?